July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Red, get shot!
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me. A man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Right, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good! I have a question!
Save him up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go!
I think I'm his favorite!
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flight! Secure that house! Moving up! I'll cover you!
That door didn't smoke
ready! Keep your head down!
Cover fire from the left!
Crowd chief inbound! Enemies on the second floor!
German troops! Northeast!
Got it! Inbound from the east!
Rear guard, keep up!
I'm out! Reloading!
German troops!
I got it!
Behind the stone wall!
Coming at it!
We're making a break! Now!
Left side!
I'm going in!
Got your back!
Southeast!
Half track! Find cover! Get down!
I can't walk!
There's wounded out there! Drag him to cover!
Daniel, drag him out of there! I'll cover you!
Throw the grenade!
Please help me! They've got the whole street locked down! We need smoke out there! Somebody help me!
Smoke out!
Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Hey, yo, sus. How come Jews don't go to church?
They go to synagogue.
Synagogue?
Tell you what, forget about it. First aid kit, Daniels. First aid kit over here.
Lava the smoke!
Drop shit!
Empty on the second floor! Get to cover!
Get down!
Charge you for
second floor!
Coming from the back!
Take him out!
Kit.
Fly it in! Rear guard, keep up! Move up, move up!
Enemy spotted!
We're falling back!
Gotta reload!
Run! Target at 4 o'clock!
That door getting smoke ready!
Here, catch!
Thank you.
Point him out, Sergeant!
Inbound from the south!
Advancing!
Watch your flank!
Cover me! Let's go! Keep on him! Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Sussman, Aiello, get out there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Up the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Crowds for the burning car. Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Two more. One more. Sprint, dead ahead of them. Snipers in the building!
Enemy, second floor!
One more!
German, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They made it to the flat gun!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Clean shot!
Lock up the rest! Stay on Zussman! Yeah! They did it! Half-track's moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turrets!
He's down!
There you go. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Krauts on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground.
Zussman, took out the second one.
Woohoo!
We hit that last front, just moving from the air.
Sir, that black man is targeting us.
Everyone out, now!
Time to go, get him!
Oh, Jesus.
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! On me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
We got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
We're exiting cover!
Come on, they need cover fire!
Rifle ready!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still live!
Ready!
Here you go! They're rushing the stairs!
Crouch, they're gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it! Twice.
Rick spotted!
Smoke guy!
Hold them off till the P-47s get here. Hold your position! P-47s are coming in!
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run.
That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
If we keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right. I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on, all right, let's go.
Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On your go. Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Das war ja das, was wir gemacht haben. Er soll doch schon gekommen sein.
is yours, Daniels.
Stay low and advance slowly.
Make tracks, come on!
Get your ammo, Daniels! Sir, ready for ammo! Daniels, get the door! Get that door! Look out! Shit! Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
We need to stop that train!
Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down!
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it! Look!
Working on it!
It's getting away! Right turn ahead! Under the bridge! We're losing it! Punch it! Shit! It's firing at us! Watch out! Faster!
Now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Light him up. Try to hit them.
Keep steady.
They're throwing grenades. Gotta get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up! MG! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Stiles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit here!
Toss it!
Inbound from the east!
On it! Enemies on the train car!
Ah! ready for you. Coming at us.
Over here.
Flying in.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up. October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies.
Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You taking in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. I'm not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with Krauts. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Zussman, take point. Let's go!
God damn it!
Cops are everywhere!
Exposed! Northwest! Watch out!
Pass them, quick!
Got you covered!
Till we hit him.
Daniels, I got ammo.
Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
I need ammo, sir.
It's here, Private. Truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it.
Aiello, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. Come on, Daniels, push. Son of a bitch.
The tires still look good.
No, it's got some gas. The battery works. We need a ride out of here. I think I can hotwire it.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Shove it, college. Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys. Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Throw the grenade! Clear.
Enemy located! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby! Sussman, take right! Aiello, rest with me! Style! Second floor with Pearson!
Will do!
There's nothing in front of me! Far side!
MG's on the stairs!
Lob it a grenade!
Push around to their flanks!
Damn! Roll over them!
Toss it out a grenade!
Second platoon is sweeping the upper floors. We need to secure the basement. On me! Everyone stay close.
Stiles, found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Cannon! Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go home. Take it.
Hannah!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right! It's all right! We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No, no, no. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche erstmals Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Eh, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniel.
Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. I can't believe we gotta worry about a bunch of Krauts.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
There's the truck. Come on. Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right, we'll cover you.
German troops incoming!
Get it moving!
I've never started a Kraut truck before. The Germans in the open.
Might be regrouping on the north side.
Gotta let the squad know.
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That, but dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna? Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester! Ich muss
What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniels.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
You get back here fast.
Will do, sir. Shit!
Scheiße!
Gotta be here somewhere. Hello? Anna, where are you? Anna. Hope she didn't go upstairs. Hey, kiddo. Come on, let's get you back to your sis.
Ich hab Kasper gefunden.
Come here.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
Shh, shh, shh. It's all right.
Wo ist der hin? Er versteckt sich! Den kann er nur suchen!
Bin dabei.
Zeichen von Feinden. Wir sind nicht allein.
Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Dachte, ich hätte etwas gehört.
Fuck! Fuck!
Kasper! Nein! Kasper!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Kasper! Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort! Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss. Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
isn't us.
Wir werden angegriffen!
Jawohl!
Kaspar!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Nicht
just need you to be brave a little longer.
Los hier raus!
I've got you. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. I'm right here. It's okay. Don't worry. Wait! I surrender! Just don't shoot! Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Los hier raus!
I'm getting us out! Where do they keep coming from? Gunfire this way! Too risky! We gotta keep moving. I got you, Anna! It'll be all right. Keep moving. Don't panic. You've got this, Red. We're almost down. No, no! Just don't shoot! Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Los hier raus!
You're gonna be fine. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. I got you, Anna! Now see me. Gotta find a different way.
The house here.
Don't worry. Not that way. We'll make it out through there. Can't go there. I'm getting this out. Shit!
He's one of ours.
I'm right here.
Daniels?
It's okay.
We need to get the hell out of here. Get her to the truck. We got this covered.
Yes, sir.
Time to clean house.
Daniels, get over here.
Hotel's almost ours. We're taking the lobby.
Anna! Thank you. Mama hat gesagt, ich soll mich Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's final.
Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Zussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions! We gotta clear the street!
Vehicle!
garden's clear. Street's clear. Everyone okay?
Everyone accounted for.
Daniel, see if any of these people can drive this thing. Daniels, get back there and find a driver. We need a driver.
Kann jemand einen Laster fahren? Wie in einem Breckenhäuschen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on! Look out!
They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika, fang auf!
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen, opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider, and it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.